Oh, there! Oh, is it them?
Yeah.
Look at them!
Hello, guys!
Look at them!
What are your new outfit at?
Christmassy.
Very Christmassy.
I like it. I like
this right now.
This is when you're doing it. Look how much sugar we got.
You, because I never took.
This is the place to go to. We are at the top of the highest plateau at this point. You know, look at it. See the whole Trump cell from here. It's oddly
small.
You like that, right?
Explanation
for
what you will be getting today, or do you
prefer to have it as a surprise when you have
it on the table in front of you and I presented them?
Was it
good?
So we got these little tiny portions right here. This is when you know you're in a fancy place. You get a fork specifically for that starter course. Oh, the name of the movie.
A bit of parsley and motion, and on the top we have some potato chips for brunch. Here I have a broth sauce that I will serve for you, and that's why you have this tiny little spoon on the side of your
Got the bread.
The spoon is for the sauce here.
Very, very fine. I love this. Look at the portion. These are actually chips on the top. It's kind of cool.
Halibut that we serve with a potato and smeared puree. The sauce is a white wine sauce made with chives, a little bit of craft roe and Botanica borealis.
Oh wow.
Which is a type of salted and dried corn roll. And on the side you have a butter-baked carrot.
How can you tell?
It's made with raspberries and lemon.
So should we like or sip it?
Well, that's up to you. You can get this
more
sips, or you
can
just...
How are you
going to
do
it? I can always. I can ask if they can fix it for you.
Can you really?
Yes. And we have blueberries on the side.
Yeah.
There's some left-side mushrooms.
What?
I don't know the English word, but it's a mushroom. And then it's a demi glace with cinnamon.
Thank you.
Cinnamon.
We are serving with a Christmas spiced cake crumble.
Thank you.
Yeah.